Well, I'm running because Ethan made me. No, I'm running because I love Disney and I love princesses, so I thought it was good. And also, Ethan is a lymphoma survivor, so the cause is also very important to us, too. This is my first race ever. I'm just nervous that I'm going to have to, like, just, like, melt down. Like, when I see, like, my favorite princess, I feel like it's going to be a major distraction.
So are you ready?
The beauty about, you know, events such as this is that so many people from all walks of life coming together for a common cause, using sport to help change the world. And this race, the Disney Princess Marathon, Half Marathon, is, you know, for Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. And last year I was diagnosed with a rare form of Hodgkin's lymphoma and went through some pretty dark, gross, disgusting times. But I came out and I'm alive and I'm here and I'm running. We are survivors. We are on the television show Survivor Africa and Survivor Amazon. And really, what gave me the strength to get through my darkest moments was knowing that I'd get out there and I'd be able to, you know, run again and play sports again and come to Disney and have a great time again. That's what gave me the strength to carry through.
It was great. It was so fun. It's like every half a mile there was something to distract you or someone singing or dancing. I've never seen anything like that before. It was so great.
I mean, the energy running everywhere was incredible. Yeah. And all the characters coming out and the bands and the music and everyone cheering us on and supporting us the whole way. I mean, this is an incredible event.
Yeah, right when you were like just getting tired, like Pocahontas would like come out from the woods or like Tarzan would show up or there'd be like a band playing. This is just really, really unique, really great.